Yo guys, welcome back to my channel. It's me, Randolph here, and today I'm going to be talking about the new things that people want Valve to add to CSGO. So let's get started. Before we go into the video, I'd like to tell a huge thanks to all of my subscribers for helping me cross the milestone of 1000 subscribers. I'm going to be doing a special video, so please stay tuned and stay subscribed. I'll be listing these from the least important to the most important. So let's go. The first thing in our list is gonna be the M4A4 skins. Yes, you heard me right, I'm talking about new M4A4 skins. You know how many red AK skins are there? 13. And there are about 9 classified skins as well. So what I'm telling is, we need more M4A4 skins. Come on Valve, you can do it. There are only a few M4A4 skins that you can buy, all the way from industrial grade to contraband grade, which actually look nice. But when it comes to AK, you have a wide variety of choice. Even the M4A1S has really flashy looking skins, and it's really good for you in the M4A1S. But when it comes to the M4A4, there are only a few skins. So I really want Valve to add more M4A4 skins, and that's gonna be really, really good. The next one I'm gonna be talking about is better cases. Valve released a new case called as Fracture case in the starting of August, but when people actually saw all the skins in it, people didn't really like it, except for the Tooth Fairy and the Desert Eagle Prince Dream, which really looks good even for me. But the thing is, even if we see the logo of the Fracture case, it has been borrowed from the Shattered Web operation. Even some of the skins are the skins that failed to make into the previous cases of CSGO, and they've just taken them and they've just put it into this. Valve has not done the research properly in the case, and like, people want something else and Valve has given something else. That's what I think of the Fracture case. Valve didn't put too much effort into it. Everyone just hopes that the next case is gonna be something really, really good. The third thing is gonna be gamma finishes for the new knives. Like, it has been ages since Valve released gamma cases, and when it comes to the CSGO market right now, and when we see the new cases with new knives and all, I'd really wish that there was a gamma Doppler for the Urus knife or the Skeleton knife or something like that. A lore for the Nomad knife, it would really look really, really good. But unfortunately, these finishes like the Brightwater, the Lore, the Gamma Doppler, Autotronic, they have been just limited to the Gamma case, and everyone just hopes to see a new Gamma case in the coming future when Valve releases a new case, because everybody really likes those Gamma finishes. That's the reason why the Gamma case has started to increase in price in the market, because of the knives in them. Like, come on, who doesn't take a Lore or a Gamma Doppler Emerald or something like that? They're really a different set of knives, really, really rare, rarely seen anywhere. So it would be really nice if Valve added a new case with the knives having the gamma finishes. For the fourth point, it's gonna be about new collection skins. In 2018, Valve updated and released two new collections, the 2018 new collection and the 2018 Inferno collection, because the maps were changed and all. But right now, it would be really nice if Valve released something like a 2020 Cash collection or a 2020 Anubis collection or something like that, because it would be really nice. A new hype to the game, people would really enjoy to play it, and the drops would also be amazing. Like, come on, Anubis is a really nice map. You can add skins for that collection, right? For the last and the final point, this is gonna be the most important point, and that is the anti-cheat software. Come on, many people moved away from CSGO to Valorant because of this hacker bullshit, and it even in prime matchmaking nowadays, in deathmatch servers, I'm finding new hacks. Man, come on, like, it's really frustrating. There's no place for me to relax, have some stress relief and something like that, which I used to do in the deathmatch before. And while people do really want you to add a new anti-cheat software that automatically bans cheaters by detecting if they are using any hacks. A anti-cheat software where Overwatch need not be necessary to ban cheaters or something like that. It would be really nice to see that, and that would be a game-changing thing, because once you add the anti-cheat, people are gonna come back to CSGO because all the hacking stuff and the cheating stuff is reduced. So people really would like to see a new anti-cheat. This is the most important thing that people would want to see. And that's it for my list that I've made. It has been a short list, I know. I'm sorry for that. I was a little busy from a few days, so I couldn't put in so much time into this video. But I'd say the next video would be really amazing. So stay tuned and stick around. And also comment down below which was the most important thing that you would want Valve to add immediately in the comment section down below. And that's it guys, until the next video, bye bye.